Sunday project done, and what we did was we picked up a Keter brushwood storage bench, 60 U.S. gallons at the Home Depot Friday, and I went ahead and got this thing together, and it probably took me maybe, I don't know, maybe 15 minutes to get together. It wasn't that complicated at all. It's pretty daggone sturdy. It says it'll hold up to two adults. Guys, my concrete pad out back here is actually on a slope, so I put a couple of blocks underneath of it, and I got it as level as I possibly could. You know, it ain't rocket science here, but hey, boy, can I get in here and show them? Come here. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on. I know you like it. All right, guys, take a peek. It's got this little, I got a little lanyard for it, and it actually locks. We get a lot of high winds here. But look, guys, I was able to get some lump charcoal in there and some hickory and pecan, and I think I'm good to go, guys. I love it. I love it. And it's a place for people to sit while we're barbecuing out here as well. So I think I might actually go up and get a couple of more and put them up on the deck and maybe even put one out front for Mom to sit in when she's doing her thing out there. But I hope y'all are having a wonderful Sunday, and I reckon we're going to holler at y'all soon. Take care.